please don't settle for less than 1% in your high street bank. Now, if you're fortunate enough to have some savings, there are many ways to earn more than 1%, like investing in index funds. Now, when you read the books, when you look at the historical data, well over 100 years of historical data, you realize that you can earn 7 to 8% by tracking the markets. Now, to track the markets, you invest via index funds, and you can achieve, like I said, 7 to 8%. And one of the platforms you can use is Vanguard. What first caught my attention with Vanguard was the low costs, and this is something you really should be aware of before you start investing in the stock market. Look into the costs, look into Vanguard, and look into ways you can earn more than 1%.